So here we are at Helmsley. Tony taking us to Whitby. Following Mark. And Tony in front. Just had a cup of tea. Now hopefully we'll be getting fish and chips. Oh, it's a funny tractor. It's warming up a little bit, but it's a bit blustery. Well, we're stuck at the moment behind a jeep, so we can't get any speed up. But it's a nice road. That must be getting rural. We've got a cattle grid. It is nice. Upton the Hall. Sheep, and we're out in the moors now. I think I've been this way before. Quick chance to overtake. There's the ferns, we're just a bit shorter. Let's have a proper look. And what a life for the sheep. Wander around just eating. Fair old view, you can see quite a long way. That looks nice. There's the sea. I see the sea. 1343 feet above the sea. Well, this is a busy place. I can't see there being much nightlife out here. Nice and quiet though. Keep up with it. Which way? Left. Sheep's crossing. Oh! Oh, I didn't know we were doing that. Dropping down to the coast now. Seen that place a lot, but I don't know what it is. Well, like cement or something. There it is, the sea. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Diddle dum 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 diddle dum 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 dum. Very unusual route. But at least it's off the beaten track. It's quiet. And different. If this is it. Nice view anyway. Big ship. What a lovely church. Really nice. Look at that. Funny. I feel I need to go to a church. Maybe because I'm getting so old. I need to start thinking about religion. I guess this is a steep hill. Whoa! I bet that church has got a lovely view. Sandsend. I wonder why it's called that. Is it because the sand ends here? Maybe.
All right, can you get out okay, do you think?
We're just patrolling, you'll have to move on.